Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars.
Henry. Alright, Sam's just there. This is my first hole. I pulled the plug open and I saw that room there.
Henry? Oh, it's a six pence. Can I grab it out though?
Just wait, just let my camera focus there. Alright, six pence.
That's a six pence, Brady.
Yeah. 1954. Right. Here you go. It was the first hole.
That was actually John's first hole. So, it's pretty cool, guys. Look at that. It's in pretty good condition. Alright, we'll get back when we find another one.
Hey, it's Aussie Treasure Hunter.
Hey, guys. Aussie Treasure Hunter has got a mint signal, and this isn't just a normal penny. Look, I saw a medallion, and oh my god, yes, it's a medallion. Alright, so. Oh my god, it's Queen Victoria, I think. Wait, let me just do this.
It's pretty deep, dude.
I'm gonna just rub this in. Hopefully it has a date on it. Imagine if it was like a Camden, like, token thing.
Okay, I want you to rub it on the grass before you give it back to me.
Yeah, I will. That's disgusting, but who cares? It's like a mint thing.
Oh, that's so cool. I can't believe I found that.
Royal visit of Queen Elizabeth, so it's not that old, damn.
Awesome.
It says 1963 on it, so it's a pre-decimal.
That's pretty sick.
Yeah.
That's a great find.
Yeah, that's pretty cool, guys. Alright, so we'll clean this up later.
And then we'll get back
here. Get back here.
Okay, guys, I got about 50 ones and two senses, and just in this hole, I got this mad ass buckle. Look how cool it is. And I think Sam just found a penny before. Show us that. This is like one of the first proper buckles I've found.
Oh, it's an iron one. Why'd you dig it? It was iron.
But it came up as a good signal. Wait. I don't know.
I don't know where the penny is.
What type of penny?
Finger penny.
Cool, Sam. Just here. Sam just found a cool 1952 rue penny. There. Here you go. Alright, thanks.
See you guys.
And I'll tell you if I found anything else. Okay, guys, this is Aussie Treasure. I found my iron / bronze buckle over there. And, right here, about 8 inches down, it was so deep, it took me forever to get to it. This mad copper bronze brass buckle. Heaps cool. Like, I've never found one of these big proper buckles before, only like a tiny one. And today, I found two really cool ones. So that's heaps mad. I never really found any of these proper mad buckles. So that's heaps cool. Keep him detecting. Hey guys, this is Aussie Treasure Hunter. We're just having a little break now. These are the stuff that I found just then, and these are Sam's finds. I found 16 ones and two senses, a $2, a sixpence, and two really nice buckles. And Sam found a 1952 rue penny, and 11 ones and two senses, and a dollar. Hey guys, it's Aussie Treasure Hunter back with you.
Don't touch it.
Right there in the hole. Looks like a penny and it appears to be Commonwealth to me.
Alrighty.
Commonwealth penny. Alright, let's rub the date. Oh, it's in good condition too. Oh, Oh, guess what date it is?
1925.
No. 1910.
1911,
it's
I mean.
Yes, it's 1911.
Are you joking?
No. So now we both have a
19. Oh my god, this is 1911. This is the oldest Australian coin I have found.
So we both are tied now.
1911. Oh my, this is amazing. I'm just gonna clean this up and get back to you. A 1911 penny. Come on, get in, 102 years old. Alright, Sam just got a penny, but I think he just destroyed it.
Look at that, I just bent the middle of it.
Yep, kangaroo penny.
And if, well, it's in really good condition too, other than the massive bend down the middle of it. I don't know why it's so bright on my camera, but...
Yeah, so shiny. Wait, let's get mine to focus.
It's in really good condition.
My camera won't focus.
Alright, we'll get back
to... Wait, it's... Oh, yeah. It's just about to focus. It's 1947.
Oh, that's awesome. It's in really good condition. If I didn't hit that, that would have been in heaps good condition too.
Yep. Alright, so we'll get back to you if we find anything else. Alright, I'm just going to show you what's in my hole now. I just came back from... I just came back from Sam's hole just then. And look what's at the bottom. That's a penny.
Wait, can I grab it out,
I'm
please?
I'm grabbing it this time.
No, you got to grab out my one.
You can grab it. It's a penny.
Another Commonwealth.
King George.
1927, I bet you.
Probably is 1920.
Alright, can I rob it, please?
It's not... What? No. Mad, I love 1927.
I found one of them last time.
Mad, a 1927 Commonwealth penny. After Sam's one. Sam's rupee penny.
I can't see anything, but yeah, there we go.
Yes, mad.
What signal was it?
Oh, it was like 38, 40.
Alright.
Here, so I'll just take a couple of photos of it. Yeah, I'll just take some photos and I'll show you. Okay, guys, I'm going to do a live dig on this one. Because it's right next to my 1927 penny and it's exactly the same signal. So I don't normally do live digs, but only on rare occasions. This could be a pull tab or a 1 cent. Yes. Let's get the pinpoint out. Oh, there it is. Popped right out of the hole on a live dig. A half penny, King George the 6th. 1946 on a live dig. Yeah. Did you just leave it like that? Oh.
Alright.
Sam just said he got a silver in the hole.
If you look there on the edge, you can just see the edge right there. And it looks old, whatever it is.
Yes, it looks like an old one here.
Yeah, just let me use that, ready? Alright, so. I want to scratch it.
It's an old three.
It's my first ever King George three pence. 1925.
Oh,
1925.
Mad.
So nice. That is a very nice find for me. Let Jordan just record it.
Nice old silver.
But that is my first ever sixpence. That 3 pence. That has been King George the 5th.
So mad. I got my previous half penny here, and then I went over it back a little more.
Oh, it's a great Brit. Oh, it's a Commonwealth penny. Look, ready? Oh, no, let me just do this one. Ready? All right. So it's a Commonwealth penny. Brady, record this.
Now let me slowly take the front off. See how much dirt's on the front.
Wait, I'll just slip it off with my finger.
Yeah, that's definitely a Commonwealth penny.
Oh, you're just finding so many of these, man. So I'll be there.
All right. Let's see. Sure. Perhaps like a 1925 because we were.
Oh, it's 1920 something. Oh, 1922.
Oh man, 19. This is my second 1922 one penny. Mad Commonwealth right next to my other half penny that I got earlier. So cool. I'll clean it up and then I'll get you some more pictures. Sam just got a half penny.
I'm pretty sure it's a half penny, guys. We've got something in the bottom of the hole there. Now, I'll pull it out right now. Oh, you can't see it, I don't think. There it is. Oh, it is a Commonwealth halfpenny.
Awesome.
Oh, that's my first ever Commonwealth. Oh, it's my first, yeah, one.
1923.
1920.
Oh, 1920. That's an old one.
That's an old one, too.
Second oldest coin today. Awesome. Let's let it focus. 1920.
That was a solid 32.
Really? Australian halfpenny. Here. Yeah, it's a mad find.
I didn't even think that would have been. That was a solid 32, and I was like, oh.
Sam, I just got a halfpenny in the hole.
Right there, I'm getting it out. I'm getting this one out. Wait. I want to see.
There's ants all over it.
Oh, it's a Commonwealth one, is it?
Yep.
Got a halfpenny. Oh, that's not Commonwealth.
Oh,
too bad.
Oh, just a rue penny. 1947. And 1947 rue halfpenny.
Oh, that's pretty cool, guys. Yep. Thanks for watching Quick Digs.
I just got a penny in the hole. Let me grab it out. Come around this side.
Let me.
I'm just going to rub it and see if I can see it first. It's on the edge there. Move your hand. It's right there on the edge.
Oh, there.
Wait, look, don't touch it.
No, I'm just saying.
Mm-hmm. I can see it now. Yep, it's a Commonwealth. It's a Commonwealth penny. 1934.
1934,
one penny. That was a great find.
1934, one penny.
Mad.
Alright, quick digs. Oh crap.
Okay guys, it looks like we just got a half penny. And if it is, it's my 8th coin of the day. 8th three decimal coin, man.
That's pretty cool.
Focus.
Alright, we'll get back in a minute.
Camera's not focusing. Then 1951, half penny. I found about 5 of these. Alright, cool. Next coin. Okay guys, I just broke my record of most pre-decimal coins in one day. I got another 1947 half penny right at the bottom of this hole. So, cool. Keep them going. Yep, Sam just had a go with my metal detector. Looks like he just got a Commonwealth penny.
Oh yes, Commonwealth half penny, guys. So it's pretty cool. I don't want to clean up the yet until we get home, but
yeah, it's definitely a Commonwealth.
That's pretty cool, guys. So that was only a few inches deep. So I'll keep going around here and see if I can find anything. All right, see ya. I wouldn't have thought I would have got anything in here.
Yep. Hey, it's Aussie Treasure Hunt here. I just finished my hunt and I'm just showing you the stuff that I found. I think I found about 20 ones and 2 senses. And I found 9 pre-decimal coins. I found a 1951 half penny, 1920 penny, 1911 penny, 1934 penny, 1927 penny, 1947 half penny, 1946 half penny, 1947 half penny, and 1957 3 pence. And I also found these 2 old buckles that I'll be donating to the Camden Museum, probably tomorrow or the day after. And these are Sam's finds. He found a 1947 penny, a 1952 penny, a 1916 penny, and a 1920 penny. These are pretty good finds. And probably the best find of the day, probably, is this 1925 threepence. And he found a whole heap of these and, yeah.
Silver button kind of thing.
Yeah, that's probably a silver button. Yeah. Alright, so thanks for watching. Please like, share or comment. And remember to subscribe for the 250 subscriber competition. So thanks for watching.